be showing you today is how to reset your inspection light for the service. As you can see, when I turn the ignition on, the inspection zero comes on. That's for your service. So to reset this, what you want to do is press and hold your brake pedal. Then what you want to do is press the reset button and hold it and turn the ignition on. It will start flashing the inspection light. Then just keep holding it until it stops flashing. And then it shows you the new distance. Then let go of everything. Turn the ignition off. Take your key out. Now turn your ignition on. Just double check that it's reset. And it's gone. So that's how you reset your inspection light. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next video.